Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to do some really easy checkered nails. I'm going to start off with the base coat, and with Manhunt by China Glaze, I will be doing two coats on every nail. Now with Blue Marks the Spot by Maybelline's Color Show, I'm going to put on one coat. And since I only want to put on one coat of this nail polish, I'm going to go back in and fill in any gaps that didn't get any of the speckles. Now with the white nail polish by Essie, I'm going to take a plastic bag and I'm going to paint a rectangle on this. And for this design, I actually recommend that you do this in two different days. Since you need to let the nail polish dry on the baggie for a really long time, I would wear the blue with the speckles on one day and then do the checkered pattern on the next day. Here I'm going to use some scissors, and I have already let this dry for one day, so it's easier to cut. Now I'm going to take the scissors. I'm going to leave the edge intact so it looks like fringe. And now I'm going to go the other way and make cuts, and this will give you squares. Now I have a Q-tip that I dipped in water, and I'm just going to pick them up with like this, and I'm going to place them on. I put a very thin layer of clear nail polish so that these will stick onto my nail. With the pieces that I didn't cut exactly in a square, I'm going to use those on the edges of my nail because I'm going to be cutting those off later. Now I am using cuticle nippers. You can also use some small scissors if you have them. Now, with the top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. After you put the top coat on, it looks like the white squares melt into the polish. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some divergent nails, and I also did some plaid nails in purple.